prepare all the tools we need. Brush a layer of release agent on the surface of skin. Please notice, before brushing, remove the hairs of hands and feet. Choose the type of silicone rubber which depends on the structure, the size and the usage of the mold. Here we use additional silicone rubber and prepare the right amount of silicone rubber. Thank you, pumpkin. Thank you to below 0.1 ampere, which can exhaust the bubbles from the silicone rubber. Brush the first layer of silicone rubber on the surface of the skin. Brush the second layer of silicone rubber when the cross-linking reaction works. Repeat this process 2 or 3 times after the second cross-linking reaction. When the silicone rubber is cured, pull off the silicone rubber. Till now, the processes are finished. The silicone rubber molds can be used into production up 24 hours and store them in ventilated, cool, and dry places.